lá. Kaisa na mere.
Kala na karupu. Kala karihala. Sanda potu kaakravan.
Welcome Kowai Post viewers to this episode of The Voice. A big day for Rajini fans with the release of his teaser Kala, and that too with director Ranjit, who is always known to bring to fore the narratives of the oppressed in a mass and a celebratory manner. What do you think about this release, Sudhir? Is it tailor-made for Rajini, would you say?
Oh yes, completely. The teaser is directed at the Rajinikanth fan, make no mistake about it. And going by the manner in which the teaser has gone viral, the fans seem to be completely loving it. And as Dhanush, the producer of the movie, said when he had to release the teaser about 10 hours before the appointed time of 10 o'clock on Friday morning, that whenever you release a Rajinikanth teaser, however you release it, that moment becomes like Diwali. Now, what is also significant is that today happens to be Holi. Now, this is the day in 1975 that Shivaji Rao Gaikwad was rechristened as Rajinikanth by his mentor K. Balachandar. And the teaser, if you see, the 1 minute 17 second long teaser is full mass, full of Rajinikanth swag. And as he says towards the end of the teaser, that you haven't seen my full rowdyism yet. So these are the kind of punchlines that the Rajinikanth fans simply love.
I want to make this country clean and pure.
கருப்பு உழைப்போட வண்ணம் என் சால்ல வந்து பாரு அழுக்கு அத்தனையும் வண்ணமா தெரியும்.
So Kala is scheduled to release on April 27th because of his political entry. So would you think that this would be a political vehicle of sorts for him?
கே ரே செட்டிங்க வேங்கியமா ஒத்தேல நிக்க.
Well, politically loaded dialogues have been a part and parcel of Rajinikanth's films from the early 90s, be it movies like Muttu, even Annamalai or Padepa in the mid 90s. So from what we have seen of the Kala teaser so far, I reckon that this is going to present Rajinikanth as someone whose heart beats for the poor. In that sense, it seems to me like a 2018 version of the MGR's celluloid template, and will try to hard sell Rajinikanth's version of a welfare agenda for the people of Tamil Nadu, even though this movie, I must say, is based in the Dharavi slum in Mumbai. And for a state like Tamil Nadu that is deeply influenced by the fair in Kollywood, it seems to me that Rajinikanth is almost trying to reach out to every voter, in every viewer, on an individual basis while in the darkness of the cinema theater. So that's a very fascinating kind of a prospect at this point in time. But yes, you definitely cannot divorce the political punchlines, which seem to be pretty much a part and parcel of Kala's script and dialogues as well.
So Vishwarupam 2 is also on the cards, and it is to be released soon. So it is it going to be a clash now of the giants, both Rajini and Kamal Haasan? How do you see this?
Well, their movies have clashed several times in the past, but this time is obviously more significant because both have announced their political plunge, Kamal Haasan going one step ahead and announcing the name of his political party at the public meeting in Madurai last month. Comparisons will be drawn even at a cinematic level because Nayakan of Kamal Haasan in 1987, directed by Maniratnam, is considered one of the most landmark films of a Mumbai dawn, a Tamilian as a Mumbai dawn. So there will be comparisons which will be drawn between how Kamal Haasan did Nayakan 31 years ago and how Rajinikanth fares in Kala as a Dharavi dawn. But my suspicion is that this will be probably more of a marriage between Basha, which is Rajinikanth's most iconic films, released in 1995, a marriage of Basha with Kabali that released recently, directed by the same director P. Ranjit. So in that sense, it will be more of a Kabali plus Basha rather than trying to better Kamal Haasan's Nayakan in any way.
So will Kala serve as a knockout blow of Rajinikanth to tackle his political rivalries remains to be seen. We shall come back to you with the next episode of Voice shortly.
இந்த கரிகாலனோட முழு ரவுடி தரத்தை நீங்க பார்த்தது இல்ல இல்ல பாப்பீங்க.
பற்றவை பற்றவை.